record high disapproval ratings for both candidates, Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump. We started our conversation by saying how he might address them. Why do people have this suspicion about her, though? She's been in public life so long. Is it that she hasn't opened up, or is it because of some of her own doing?
I have a bad habit of saying what I believe and sometimes saying all that I mean here. The truth is, Hillary knows it's a problem, and she's trying to figure out how to remedy it. And my advice to her, the best way to remedy it is talk about what you care about and talk about it with some passion, and people will see through it. And but this is going to be, and you know it better than I do, Jeff, you covered much, this could be the most negative campaign in the history of modern politics, I think. And so my question is anybody going to be able to break through what is just, you know, sort of a notion of pox on both your houses? And that's why you hear her talking more about explicitly what it is she's going to do, how she's going to change things.
And that, of course, is part of Joe Biden's role right there, trying to help her break through. But by